What up, what up, what up, world? It's Hey, I'm Jade. I'm riding around LA and freaking Nicki Minaj just hopped on the remix to Plain Jane with ASAP Ferg. So, fuck it, why not? I'm about to give y'all my reaction. I don't know if y'all know it, but I'm a female rapper as well. So, it's like, I always have to, like, talk about this shit because I'm still very competitive in the sport. But let's see what it is, man. Let's get into it.
Yeah. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name, Pimbala did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi Plain Jane. Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Mama see me on BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that train? Tono for the watch, Prezi Plain Jane. Suck a nigga, dick a song.
I'ma explain why you probably never see me. I push a Lamborghini, choke your magic like Houdini. My body shaped like genie, booty dreamy, waist is teeny. Yes, I told him to get titles, so he stream me when he leave me. I go hard in the booth, Biggie fight,
right, promo.
I'm a classy millionaire, bitches ain't got the coup. C-O-U-T-H, cause you can't spell it either. If I call him, then he coming home, running Derek Jeter. Bitches must be eating ass because I swear it by them feet ass. Ho, you know that you my son, I should've scrapped you as a feed ass. All these bitches rocking inches, cause like Lupita's. I don't keep up with the Joneses, but I do know Cap and Zita. I'm with Candace, Titi, Timby, and Paola, mi amiga. Rap bitches, they gotta check in with the queen. I'm the alpha, the omega, everything in between. Oh, ride with Minaj.
Yeah.
Mashallah.
No, check in with me.
Pin to your job. Queen is the name. Raffaello did the chain. This is Monsei.
Eat a Barbie ass or something. Okay, so I don't know how y'all feel about Nicki, but I'm not gonna say a huge Nicki Minaj fan, but I'm definitely a supporter of the craft, and she has unmatched skill, and you know, she snaps, she spazzes like she usually does. So, I mean, no complaints. She was kicking shots at body, kicking shots at rim. I think they still be like having tag team little, you know, punch battles on all their feature verses. But all in all, on a scale of 1 to 10. I give her feature verse a strong 8. Yeah, it was a strong 8. All right. Let me know what y'all think. How y'all feel? Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know.